Hey guys, welcome to my channel. It's English time. So today's topic is from the writing part, and the topic is poster writing. So a poster is a very useful means of making an announcement or appeal, issuing a notice, advertising a product, or bringing about awareness on any issue of public interest. Poster is a type of means for making any announcement. It is very useful to make an announcement or any appeal. It is also used for making or issuing a notice, for advertising a product, or for bringing the awareness regarding any important topic towards the public. So the uses for making poster writing are that they are easily readable from a certain distance. It means it can be easily readable from a distance. The next is, it is used by political parties, religious organizations, artists, event organizers, filmmakers, advertisement agencies, NGOs, or any government departments. So in this point, any political parties can use the poster, any religious organizations can use it, any artists, or even event organizers, any filmmakers can use these posters. So the focus for making the posters is towards a particular target audience. For example, particular target audience means कि आप किसी specific audience के लिए बना रहे हो. Audience मतलब कोई बच्चों का group हो सकता है, for kids, for women, for men, for business class. These are the target audience. First, before making any poster, you have to decide your particular target audience for whom you are making the poster. The next point is, it should be brief communication with compelling visuals and powerful message. Your message should be powerful, your visuals should be compelling, means your photos should be compelling towards the public. The communication should be brief in that. The next, you have to mention the theme, the topic of the poster, the schedule of an event, and occasion of it. If it is for any event, you have to mention the occasion and the schedule of that event, when it is going to be organized, where and how. The next is, usually an appeal for support or awareness. The focus for posters can be any appeal for support or awareness, any help or action, any awareness or caution. The next, it can be in the form of any invitation. For example, posters for carnivals, fashion shows, concerts, or any sales. Sales means then that 10% discount, 20% discount, that type of sales. So these are the points for which the focus of posters should be made. So now is the layout and lettering. There is no hard and fast rule for the proper layout. There is no proper format for making any poster. The poster should be full page, and the poster should be in the box only. There is freestyle writing or size of lettering. Lettering is the alphabets or words you are writing in that poster. It should be freestyle. There is no specific style that you can use. There is no specific size that you can use. It's freestyle. You can use any type of size or any type of style in writing or making the poster. Here are some specific points for making the poster. Firstly, the theme, topic, or event. Firstly, you have to mention the theme or the topic or the event for which you are making the poster. Secondly, the purpose and or occasion. You have to write the purpose and you have to mention the occasion, if any. The next is the date, time, and place in case of event. You have to mention the date, the time, and the place where it's going to be held in case of event poster. The next is a message of appeal, awareness, caution, warning, and invitation. You have to mention the message. You have to give the message to the public for any appeal, if you are making the poster for any appeal, or any awareness, if you want to make any awareness towards the people. So you can mention in this message any caution or any warning or even any invitation. The next is catchy slogans you have to write, and any captions if you want. at the end you have to mention the name of the individual. If a single person is making the poster or any organization issuing it, you have to mention that. So this is the example one. The question says, the police of your state need a poster to spread public awareness about preventing terror attacks. So this question says that you have to make a poster regarding the public awareness spreading about the preventing terror attacks to your state. So this is the poster about that question. This is example second. It says Sahastradhara, a water conservation organization. Sahastradhara is the name of the water conservation organization which needs a poster to promote water conservation. So this is the poster for the water conservation question. Now these are the practice questions for you. Make the posters for first Indian Dental Association. Name of the organization is Indian Dental Organization. They want to make a poster regarding to promote healthy oral hygiene through regular brushing. The next is on the behalf of fire brigade to raise public awareness about fire safety and preventions. The third one is National Integration Council. They want to make a poster to promote national unity and communal harmony. The occasion is World Non-Violence Day and the date of that occasion is 2nd October. The last is AIDS Prevention Society to raise public awareness about AIDS prevention. So name of the organizations in these questions are first Indian Dental Organization Association, the next is Fire Brigade, the next is National Integration Council, and the last is AIDS Prevention Society. You have to make the posters on the behalf of these name of the organizations. Thanks for watching my video. I hope it helped you in learning. Do like my video, and for the more updates, please subscribe my channel and press the bell button. If you have any suggestions, please drop in the comments below. Thank you.